I often relate the idea of snakes and ladders to the way people look at a painting, that your eye moves around the surface. You climb up a ladder and your eye then slides down a snake. That's the way I'm trying to use line to move the viewer's eye around the work in particular ways. And in and out, because they have perspective in them, and therefore your eye moves in and out of the painting too.